So here I'm recording my full screen, and if I'm recording the screen and I'm pointing to something way up here and then I point to something way down here, you're actually not going to see those because they're out of view on the 16:9. So you have to pan and zoom. Well, why not record in 16:9? Now I tried using the system settings, going to displays, and then trying for different screen resolutions, but there's really no choice to go to 720p or 1080p or anything like that. So what to do? Well, someone said try Easy Res. So I tried Easy Res, but you know what? They don't seem to have a 720p resolution, and I couldn't figure out how to customize the resolutions. So that was out. And I tried Better Display, and I'm glad they're doing it, but it seems like it's for virtual displays, not so much for getting 16:9 displays. And then I finally did try ScreenResX, which everyone told me I should have been doing anyway, and I paid and I bought it, and it's very easy to customize, and here's how you do it. After installing ScreenResX, you go to the place in your system settings where it says ScreenResX. Now, in some cases, you have to install the helper tool, but I don't have to. You do have to do the launch daemon, or you won't get these settings here. So now I did the launch daemon, and I do get these settings here. And how do I switch to different resolutions? Well, there's a number of settings here. General settings, display sets. Now I created one. That's great. So I'm creating a 1920x1080. It's 16:9, as you can see here. Now that I've done that, you can go up to the control panel and select the resolution of your choice. Now you can go to any of these. It doesn't have to be an automatic preference, but I'm most interested in 1920x1080. Let's see how it looks. Now this is 16:9, but what's happening? There's this whole other area on the right here that's unused, and this is really too small. So I'm gonna have to pan and zoom anyway. So the 1920, I feel, is just too small. It has a lot of pixels, but it's too small. So back up at the ScreenResX icon, let's go to the 1280x720. Now, how does this look? I think this looks great because I can fit this shape very well into a YouTube video. So this is the one I'm going to go for, 1280x720. Isn't this great? And if we haven't met, my name's Dane Golden, here to help you with all the video marketing goodness. Please say hi in the comments so I know you were here. And go ahead and click over here where I'll see you in the next video. You do that, and you'll be golden.